Welcome to Honey and Brown.
Welcome. What do we do here?
Anime and music.
Today?
Spy Family.
Spy Anime. Family, your shirt.
Spy Family.
Yeah.
Welcome. You can't see it.
Yeah. Welcome to our channel. If you're new, welcome. Thank you for watching. Yeah, as she said, typically we do anime and music reactions. That's kind of like the main thing we do.
Yes.
The journey we've been going on for this one is Spy Family.
Yeah.
It's been great so far. Typically it's not, this isn't really my genre of anime, but I have like, wow, I'm blown away by it, like how good it is and how well written it is. But yeah, what are your thoughts so far on, I guess this was the second episode of part two.
Yes.
Yeah. So the first one was about them getting that dog.
Yeah. Well, they met the dog. They haven't gotten the dog yet.
I'm assuming they're going to get the dog.
Hopefully today. Like this, like, you know, this episode, we'll see the dog.
Yeah. It's been really good so far, eh?
Yeah. I love the dog. It's like, my God.
Yeah. So this one is called what? Disarm the Bomb?
Yes.
Disarm the Bomb.
Your butt is the bomb.
Wow. So corny. Anyways, let's get on to it. Spy Family, episode 14. Your butt is the bomb.
Disarm the bomb.
Guess we're doing like a recap? Dude, broke that guy's nose.
The whole face.
Mr. Perverted Kidnapper. It is far too early for her to be married.
Even I just got married this year. I love it.
Borf, borf. Yeah, I doubt you can touch her. Yeah. That's the appropriate response. No, I'm scared of you. Oh, shit. Yo, we must kill that man now. Mr. Dog. Bomb puppies. She almost got married.
They're becoming like mother and daughter.
Yeah, it's like the first time your thought about the like her first before going to capture the dude, right?
Yeah.
Because she stopped. She's like, oh, I shouldn't leave her alone again.
I know.
Oh, disarm the time bomb.
That's why you need to study, Anya.
Yo, tell me to kick the dog.
I know.
Oh, what's he gonna see? Happy family. Oh. I don't think it's gonna be quite what it seems, though.
No.
Ooh, a bomb. No. Holy crap. Yo, he's not dead, though. Westaris wa konkai no kageki ha nioru daijin ansatsu no ken de to omowaremasu. Damn. How's she gonna tell him though, too, eh? And the dog can see in the future, like, soon, right? It's not like years from now. It's usually like very soon.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Damn.
What if the East is actually bad and they're the good guys?
Yeah, the West is the good guys. We know that.
Sorry, I meant what if the East is actually the good guys?
I don't know.
What if the organization's evil?
Babe, stop it. Stop making it bigger.
Damn, with the heels.
I know.
Yo, this chick's badass, eh?
ただれる肉の匂いを嗅いだことは。何言ってんだババ。目の前で親兄弟が崩れた家に潰されていくのを見たことは。恋人の肉片が壁にへばりついているのを見たことは。上に飢えて木の皮にまでかじりついたことは。人の肉を鍋で煮たことは。
Oh my god.
Wow.
This is definitely not spy family no more.
それでもしかし、復員後に心を病み、後悔と恥辱に涙し、自ら命を絶った者が身近にいたことは。
It's the consequences of this war.
It's definitely becoming more serious now. 戦争を習わなかった。 I think that's probably where Twilight came from, that, you know, that type of war.
Yeah. Alright, I take back. This guy's pure evil. This man is using dogs, so like, the dogs die.
I know.
Yeah, he's definitely seen some stuff, eh?
Yeah. I feel like he grew up with it.
With war?
Yeah, he saw war like a very young child.
Yeah.
It looks like it.
Get there, Anya. The dog's like so tired. Such an old dog.
Oh my god, Anya, that's why you need to study. Oh god.
She has all this power, but she's not smart. Oh, it's Keith.
Maybe they have an understanding?
Maybe.
Come on. Dog to dog.
Yo, this guy is an evil bastard. Oh, the clock tower, I guess, eh? Mm-hmm. This is like the catalyst of war here. This is how like all great wars start. It's always like something small.
Yeah. No!
Probably, eh?
You just thought, Anya, you just heard him.
Yeah, but she needs to figure out a way to, like, I don't know.
I don't know how he can, she can, I don't know how she can disarm that bomb.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, if she opened it, boom. Ooh, what if she's the cause of it exploding?
No.
Don't touch it, man. It's a bomb. Yeah.
Oh. It's not true. It's not true, Anya.
No. God. Literally says no.
No.
Oh shit. God, he's so smart. He thought that was an eggplant? An idiot.
Because all his jaws like that.
So the dog saves everybody.
Yeah. Dog of the year.
Damn you, Keith. Or is that Yuri?
That's Yuri.
Yuri, finally. Oh my
god.
Where is Frankie, though?
I don't know. That makes me want to kill that old bastard.
Yeah.
That's what happens when you have all the power, hey? Mm-hmm. You just like look down on everyone.
I hope he dies. I mean, it's gonna start a war. Oh.
Oh, that's Twilight in the car. Or that's Twilight, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is intense.
Yeah.
This is straight up like a spy thriller now, hey?
Yeah.
Oh! Yo, the action scenes are always so, like, flawless, eh?
Oh my god! Oh! Oh. Hope they're okay!
Oh crap! He's gonna sacrifice a dog. Don't shoot the dog, fool.
Just a bomb. Or I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think you can shoot a bomb and it disarms. But I don't know. I've never planted a bomb. That's right. 16-year-old.
Yes.
Oh no. Woo! Gosh darn it.
Yeah.
That was like one of the most spy thriller themes
I know
that I've seen in a while.
Like, and it's getting serious.
Yeah, this is like one of the very few suspenseful ones for Spy Family. Yes. But what are your overall thoughts?
I still love it.
Oh yeah, it was phenomenal.
Yes, like I loved, like, you know, I love the dog. I love seeing the dog, and I'm so sad at the end.
Well, the dog unintentionally saved Twilight because Twilight was supposed to die. And because of the vision, because of Anya being being able to read minds, she saw what was going to happen.
No, I know. But no, I'm sad about that dog, the other dog. It's like,
well, we don't know what's going to happen. I mean, that was a good way to end the episode.
I know.
Like, that's kind of been like, not like my issue with Spy Family, but I was waiting for the story and like more of the suspenseful stuff. But I mean, yeah, that was phenomenal.
That was such
a perfect spy thriller. Like, yes. It was so perfect, and I loved it. I loved how, like, I love that Twilight knew not to open the door.
Yeah,
you know, it's that it's that instinct from Anya that maybe he got. I don't know.
Yeah, that looks like an omelet, but it's not. Yeah. It's a bomb. Because that's how it is. Like when Anya first drew, like, what is it, an elephant or something? Her first episode is like. And then what was it that I forgot what
I can't remember
what Twilight says. Like, is that an ostrich? Like, but that's, yeah, a good ostrich.
But yeah.
No, it's a cow, Daddy.
This is one of like the few episodes too where like we got to see Anya really play a huge role, like using her powers to actually save like Lloyd and whoever else was gonna be with them. So
yeah.
This is like a very, very suspenseful, action packed. Yeah. Loved it.
Now you see the importance of studying, Anya.
I know, but yeah.
Yeah, I love it. Yeah. I can't wait for the next episode. And I just love the heartwarming between, like, you know, Anya and, like, Yor. You see,
more of the mother-daughter.
Yeah, like, that bond. I love it. It's like, I can't wait for the next one. And I love how we're kind of going through this. Like, you know, how, like, the path it's going, like, the second part of this season. Like, you know, it's kind of going through, like, a very, like, very serious.
Yeah, it's more serious. It's more like,
there's actually consequences, yeah. You know. It's like, I love it.
The last three episodes, I believe, of part one, while they were really good, but I'm like, I feel like it should have been building up to something a bit more for like the finale.
Yeah.
But this one, the last two episodes, it's like, okay, this is, I can see where the storyline is going. They're focusing more on the East versus West.
Yeah.
You know, man. But, oh, we got to talk about the handler.
Oh, yeah. You
know, she is psychotic, but like in a crazy cool, flawless way, man. When she was talking about the consequences of war and like what it does emotionally, physically to like your friends, your family, your loved ones, that was like as dark as it was of like her saying like, you know, like, have you ever smelt flesh or like, you know, body being like, you know,
splattered
everywhere. I'm like, that is war. And that is the consequences of war. And, you know, she's obviously talking to like young adults, you know, kids really who've never been in war. And then you see Twilight as well. Like, you can tell Twilight has a bit of a traumatic past and we don't really know what it is. I mean, he's obviously a spy. He's obviously been involved with some type of war. We don't know what type of war, and war really affects him, you know, and he does not, and like, he does not want to do that again. So I think that's why it's so important for this East versus West to like end.
Yeah.
Because if that bomb went off, like, if you really think about it, that dog and Anya prevented a big world war.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
So this is a very, very good episode.
I know. I love it.
But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. We're looking forward to your guys' comments about this. You know, again, we haven't read the manga, so please don't put any spoilers. But yeah, tell us what you thought of this episode. This is probably like the most suspenseful episode of the entire series so far, and the most action packed. So this is probably like, this is up there with one of my favorites. So,
and we're so happy that everyone is still here. Honestly, like, it means so much to us that you guys are saying, like, you know, it's like, you're happy to see us back, like, reacting to this. Like, like, we really love it. Like, it gives us so much, you know, so much energy do this.
So we definitely want to incorporate more of, like, the anime scene, because we watch a lot of anime. Well, you watch a ton of anime.
Yes. I'm
very selective, but I still, like, I appreciate anime. It's one of my favorite, I guess, genres, or, like, my, it's, you know, I just...
type of medium.
Yeah. And I love it. So we definitely want to do more of like anime. So
yeah.
Thank you guys so much for like still sticking with us, man. We're so appreciative of like every single one that's still here. So
yeah. So yeah, we'll be doing Spy Family. We'll be following this, and also Chainsaw Man.
Very excited for that.
And like Made in Abyss. So hopefully you stay tuned for those ones too.
Yeah. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.
See you.